What are you doing?
A temperature video.
A temperature video.
This one is about thunderstorms.
Feet.
No, it's not about your feet. It's about thunderstorms. We're going to see what happens when you have cold water and hot water. The same thing happens with air. What we did is we have some blue water here, and it's going to turn into ice water, so it's going to be really cold. And on this side, we're going to have hot water. It's really hot. And we're going to see what happens when they mix together. This is what makes thunderstorms. You ready? You ready to see what happens? Watch. See if it works. Yep. See, the blue water goes on the bottom and the red water goes to the top. And you see the clouds in the middle, the purple?
Yeah.
That's what makes the thunderstorms. All the purple starts the thunderstorms, and that's what makes bad weather, like tornadoes and thunderstorms and stuff where you can't be outside. You see it? What are clouds?
Clouds.
What part of the water cycle? Yeah, they're up there. What part of the water cycle?
The water cycle takes the water and moves it up and down and around the earth.
Yeah, but what happens with precipitation? Where does precipitation come from? The clouds. Is that what happens when you have a thunderstorm?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you learn something?
Yeah.
What did you learn? You are so silly. So hot water rises and cold water sinks.
Cold water sinks?
Uh-huh.
Well,
yeah, that's hot. Yep, some just synced. Okay. Come by.
Bye.
Say thanks for watching my video.
Say thanks for learning. Say thanks for learning.
Thanks for learning.
Say we'll be back for another one. Say subscribe.
Stop. Say subscribe.
And
subscribe
like.
It.
Say, I like my video.
I like my video.
Say, see you next time.